and deputies are looking for a second.
Yes, you say there are reports that possibly a second gunman is involved.
Yeah, exactly. That's news coming to us from the Pima County Sheriff's Office. Chief Richard Castigar is telling us that